in the current financial year, we were able to see a 48.2 billion rand catalytic impact, which was supported by the 12.4 billion rand of direct disbursement from us and 31.9 billion rand of disbursement from other parties that were able to crowd in as we were funding this and as well as the 3.3 billion rand funds under management by our infrastructure delivery division. And again, this just talks to the trajectory of our disbursements. And again, last year we achieved 17.1, this year we went to 12.4 billion. And primarily because actually of the delays on the Windows 3.5 and 4 of the IPPs as far as renewables are concerned. And on that one, we can also see the trend in terms of the Market 3, Market 2, and the metros, and how, again, in as much as we're seeing a ticking up on the under-resourced municipalities and the secondary cities, but it is still way too far from where it's supposed to be. And these are the kinds of areas that we have identified as areas that need more emphasis on our side. And our strategy going forward talks exactly to these areas so that we can be able to make sure that we are able to fund this infrastructure in a much more impactful manner.
Much as we would like to see an ongoing increase, a robustness in disbursements and infrastructure spending, but we are also in a difficult situation. So there is, I should say, both a disappointment and an understanding of the situation that we are facing at the moment.
From now going forward, how are we planning to make sure that as a DFI, we step up? Because unless someone steps up, nothing changes. Because when we then committing to stepping up, it's a promise that we make to you and the people of South Africa, and as well as the people in the rest of the African continent. So we then went out and we came up with a strategy that was approved by the board that says, DBSA, we need to do more. As you saw, our cost-to-income ratio actually tanking down to 18%, and the board and the ministers are saying you had better be starting doing much more with this one. So now we are saying we want to play a much more catalytic role as opposed to relying on our own disbursements. So this says next year we are planning to be able to disburse our own 20 billion from our own balance sheet, as well as catalyzing 40 from other people coming in that will be crowded into this one. That includes also some of the projects that are going to be undertaken by our IDD division. And 2018-19, we are planning to get into 75 billion. Again, primarily driven by a catalytic role that we want to play. And by 2019-2020, we are talking about 100, 104 billion that we want to be able actually to catalyze.